Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, you guys have been missing out, so subscribe to this channel and give this video a big thumbs up. And you might be wondering why we're filming at nighttime. Well,
what's the best time to watch movies?
Nighttime.
Seriously?
Today we're gonna be turning my house into a movie theater.
It's not gonna be just any movie theater.
I am so excited. Okay, so most movie theaters where I live are closed.
A lot of the movie theaters, what they're doing is that you could like rent movies and you could watch them at home. So the movie we're gonna watch today is The High Note. And to be honest, I kind of want to watch it because it looks good.
And I'm probably gonna sneak in to go watch it.
I've always wondered, like, people that work at movie theaters, do they sometimes sneak in to go and watch the movie?
And do they have to pay to watch the movie? I don't know.
Here we have the menu, and we have starters, entries, and dessert. We could tell already. One side is for my mom, healthy side. One side's for my dad. So here we have starters. For my mom, there's gonna be popcorn, and for my dad, there's gonna be popcorn shrimp. I'm honestly gonna steal because I love shrimp. Entrees, we have salmon ceviche. Then we have a burger with fries. And then we have a banana oatmeal cookie. The best dessert of them all is the brownie with ice cream. Then we have drinks, water, Coke, Diet Coke. I'm honestly so excited to start because I want to steal some of their food because it looks so good. So can we just get started?
Welcome to cinebistro, where we only have one movie, The High Note. Are you guys on your date night?
Yeah, we're on our date.
Look.
We haven't had a date night in so long.
This is the perfect movie for you.
Okay, what is it about?
I don't know.
So how is it perfect for us?
It's, you've got to start at the bottom before you take it from the top. So do you guys want to purchase it? We even have a date night special, 99 cents off.
Okay, so what's the price?
$30 for both of you guys.
Okay.
With food included?
No.
Okay, well, I mean, we haven't had a date night in so long, I think. That's fine. We're gonna take it, Mimi. We're gonna go. It looks like a good movie.
This way.
I think we're gonna have fun, right, honey?
Yeah, let's go.
Wow. Is this where we're gonna watch it?
Right this way.
This looks very professional,
just,
right?
Just for us.
Just for us.
Your menus are right here, so you may take a seat.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I love cinebistro.
Put your this setup, this so professional looking setup.
Oh, me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just so you didn't know, healthy side, mom side,
unhealthy side, dad side.
Thank you.
Okay, you may take your seat and let me know when you guys are ready to place the order.
Wow, this looks really cool. I mean, we have the movie that's gonna start there. It says new world premiere, get ready for opening night right from your couch.
With your pajamas.
And yeah, we're wearing PJs, which is the best part. I mean, we never go to the movie theater in PJs, so this is actually really cool. We're super comfy, so I'm not complaining, are you?
You look like I'm complaining.
Oh, I already know what I want. This looks really good. I guess Mimi knows those really well because she knew.
Can you put them all together, like stack them?
Wow, are you that hungry? It is pretty late. It's like 10:30.
Mimi,
we're ready to order.
What do you guys want? I want to take TikTok.
We don't want to get interrupted.
I think you know what I want.
Okay.
What you really want?
Right side, left side.
Hey.
Yep.
Okay,
you got it.
Take the menu.
And we're very hungry, ma'am, because it's like 10:30. So please,
ma'am.
Yeah.
Do I look like a ma'am?
Yeah, you look like a ma'am to me.
Please hurry up because we're starving. Please don't watch TikTok while you're cooking.
And don't eat my food.
Yeah, okay, bye.
Welcome to entertainment. And please, keep our theater clean by disposing of trash in specified containers. And remember, enjoy the show.
I'm so excited. We're gonna watch a movie. We haven't been to the movies in so long.
I just realized that this takes 40 minutes. I didn't calculate correctly. And so they're gonna have to eat this at the middle of the movie. So sorry, Egg. We're gonna beat you up. Putting the breadcrumbs on the shrimp so we could get ready to air fry it.
Obviously, the popcorns are organic. This is the only thing that I know is gonna come out good. Just put some salt in there. Guys, the popcorn shrimp is ready and it looks so good. It's 11 and I haven't eaten dinner yet. So what I'm gonna do is fill the cup almost with
fully popcorn, but then I'm gonna put some shrimp on top to make it look like it's full with shrimp. And I hope he doesn't realize. Okay, so sorry for the delay, but here is the popcorn for the lady.
Thank you.
And popcorn shrimp for the dude.
Oh, awesome. Thank you. That.
Enjoy.
Bye.
Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Let's see how this is. We've been waiting a while. Okay, yeah, they're good.
How's yours?
Empty.
How many shrimp
there's,
are there?
There's like four shrimp and then she put popcorn
on. She put the popcorn on there to fill it up?
Yeah, she did.
Wow, I can't believe that.
Mimi! Mimi!
Yes, sir? Yes, sir?
Did you eat my shrimp?
I don't know nothing about that.
No, stop it!
Wow.
Incredible, now I have three.
Mimi, we don't know what happened. The movie stopped. The projector is not working.
The projector is old, it's fine. Just put the movie up.
No, what do you mean?
What are you talking about? We want to watch the movie on the screen.
Enjoy, enjoy. You're welcome.
Are you kidding?
Come back here.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Okay.
No, I don't
know. What?
Mimi!
Man, they're desperate. I mean, it is almost 11.
But I'm still making their food.
We're seasoning the avocado with lemon, whatever this is, and olive oil, and salt. Everything's sounding, I don't know where to go. Stop, popcorn stop. Cookies don't look done.
So I'm trying to make it gourmet. Let's see how this works out. Just kind of.
Okay, we're doing the hamburgers now.
Where's the entree? I'm like starving and I've already finished my popcorn and it's been like 45 minutes.
Like we're in the middle of the movie and we haven't eaten anything.
Not eating the popcorn.
It would have been better just to watch a TV.
Why won't we go to the TV?
Well, we're already here.
They were just talking about how they wanted to leave. I mean, it's not my fault that the projector isn't working. I tried my best.
Now I'm gonna make my mom's dishes a lot better than my dad's because he was being plain on mean.
I put the mustard and the mayo. Now all we need is the lettuce.
Alrighty.
I forgot the fries. Oh well, hope he doesn't notice. Maybe a little bite won't hurt.
I'm really sorry that it took so long, but here is the ceviche and the hamburger.
Wow, that looks awesome.
This looks amazing. Thank you.
You're holding it?
Yep, I got it.
Wow, this looks amazing. I mean, I don't know how it tastes, but it does look really good. It looks very gourmet. How does your burger look?
Mm.
Oh, I guess you're really hungry. You already started eating it.
Yep, it's good.
It looks good.
Yeah,
it is. But weren't there supposed to be fries with your dish?
Yep, but I think she just
she forgot. Do you think she forgot?
I think she does it on purpose.
You think she does it on purpose?
Always messes up my food. Look at that. You have a beautiful full salmon. It's awesome, and then I have a burger without fries.
Well, you don't need the fries, honey. That just makes you
really.
Yeah.
Are you gonna go there?
Oh my gosh. Wow, this is delicious. You really need to try this. Babe, it's amazing. How does she know how to cook so well?
She gets it from me.
Mimi, what's going on here? We paid for a movie. We want to watch it on a screen. We don't want to watch it from a little laptop.
Okay, I got you.
I think it's coming back.
Yeah, it's coming back.
What's going on? I mean, every 5 minutes?
But that was super small. What happened?
Attention. Attention, I'm very sorry for everyone that's here tonight.
It's just us. Everyone wanna watch the movie.
You're gonna have to watch it from the computer screen. Have a good night.
Is that a movie theater?
These technical difficulties are really, I want a refund on the movie.
The cookies are a bit burnt, but I don't think she'll notice because, you know, they're cookies. No one looks at the underneath of a cookie. And here we have a brownie and ice cream for my dad. So
I wash my hands, I promise.
This movie theater keeps falling apart. Now the screen is down.
The classiest movie theater in town.
Yay.
Okay, desserts.
Wow, thank you.
Brownie for the sir.
Yeah, for the fat guy.
And cookies for the lady.
Thank you.
Plate looks like on my grandma's plate. Let me try. Muy bueno, riquísimo.
Oh, these are the cookies that I usually make. They're healthy cookies.
It tastes good, but just a little burnt.
The movie is out!
Yay! Yeah, and the screen is down.
Well, Mimi, thank you for this movie night. What's the total?
$200.
$200?
I'll make it $180 just because you guys had some little technical difficulties.
You're kidding, right?
No.
Okay, fine. I'll give you $200 just because you're gonna donate it.
Thank you.
Well, guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Peace out.